Hey guys, welcome to the Info Channels. I am Ranga from closecareer.com, and today in this video I'm going to share the various opportunity in the public sector in Dubai. Government of the Dubai is hiring many positions under the several ministries. Both UAE and the foreign national can apply for these roles. Okay, now let's jump into the vacancies. Number 1, accountant. Entity Dubai Corporation for Ambulance Services. Education qualification, bachelor degree in accounting. Experience, 2 years of relevant experience. Nationality, UAE national only can apply for this role. Number 2, internal auditor. Entity Professional Communication Corporation, NEDA. Education qualification, bachelor degree in accounting. Experience, 5 years experience in the financial control system. Nationality, UAE national only. Number 3, unmanned aerial vehicle system specialist, entity Dubai Civil Aviation Authority. Educational qualification, bachelor degree in electronics. Experience, 4 year experience in related field. And the nationality, all nationality, whether you are the UAE national or the foreigner, can apply for this role. Number 4, unmanned aerial vehicle system officer. Entity Dubai Civil Aviation Authority. Education qualification, bachelor degree in the computer science or equivalent. Experience, minimum of 3 year experience, and the fluency in Arabic and English. Nationality, all nationality can apply for this role. Number 5, air traffic controller. Entity Dubai Air Navigation Services. Education qualification, ATC license, relevant ICAO courses. Experience not required, and the nationality, all nationality can apply for this role. Thank you guys for watching the video. If you think this video is helpful, so you can share this video to your friends and family members. If you are new for this channel, I request you to subscribe right now and visit our website to apply for these positions.